Τελικά είναι ωραία η Κυπριακή σημεία πάνω στη σκηνή, ε. Και πιο ωραία η ελληνική, ε. Well, I speak in English, because the Greek guys, they have the translators. I'm so proud that I'm here at this moment. I have no words because this is what you get when you do it. You saw the video before of Jamaica. Does it worth it?
Yes.
This is what we think. This is what we visualize when we do presentations. This is what I did at the first time when I saw this idea. I saw the vision. Everybody sees the vision. But few do it because few have the courage to be here. So I'm very proud for any of you that you are here today. Okay, and big crowd to you, really. Thank you from my heart. I started this idea on 5 of June of 2011. At that time, I was working on my father's business. He had a big supermarket. He invested all his years, all his money, more than 3 million euros investment. And his dream was that when I finished my studies, I was going to be the manager. I finished teacher of junior school. Okay, I'm a teacher. I was a teacher. I didn't work, but my from that time when I was studying, I had a vision that I would be an entrepreneur. I would have millions of dollars, happiness, freedom, no working for nobody, having any dream car I want, and living my life. That was my dream from that time. So when I get back from the studies, I work from 6 o'clock until 2 o'clock in the evening to the supermarket, and after that, I invest money to make a business. I had a cafe in Cyprus, in Paphos, cafe restaurant. I invest more than 100 euros, 1,000 euros. And when I go to the view, before 2 years, on 15th of September of 2011, I understood that this is the way to make millions. This is the idea. This is the business of the future. Not what we are told, that is the idea. This is the deal. I want to ask you something. Is this the deal? Yeah. Believe me, it is. I have heard from Mark Arcella the colors. He told us the colors. Blue, red, green, yellow. The first time I didn't understand. But I like the red. So I decide, when I will go RMD, I will buy a red car. So a few weeks ago, I bought a Ferrari paid for. Also, they told us at the boot camp, I was in boot camp, and they were always speaking about six figure income. I didn't know good English at the time. And the six figure income, what is that? But I want it. If they said I want it. So now I already earned the 100k ring. So thank you, World Ventures again. So you can have a six figure income from this idea. And I will tell you that I am committed to you that in the next 1 year I will have the 1 million ring. And I am committed to you this. Also, I will tell you my story. You must have courage to make your decision and do your decision, not just take a decision. Do what you decide to do. So I was in another training in Slovenia, and that time I took the decision that I will be all in and I will leave everything behind until then, until I hit IMD. Whatever it takes. So I quit my job, I quit the job of my father, I walked away from the business that I had invested more than 100 euros
1,000 euros, and I go all in. I push all in. Many of you won't all in, but some of you do. So I recommend to everyone, when you feel ready, just go all in. This is the road to success. When I went all in, the results just came. AMD just came that time. Thank you, AMD. Really, thank you, AMD. Alexandro is millionaire's dynasty. When I went all in, that time, Spiros Rufus came. Thank you, Spiros. Thank you, Harris. Thank you, Sides. So, I'll say that from this idea, you can have everything you want, anything you want, and do whatever you want. Also, I would like to thank Alpha Team, Afonia, and also, I'd like to thank my brothers, Savas Christos, Andreas, and my fiancée, Elena. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much.